YouTube, what's going on? In today's video, we have Moto 1 of the MXGP presented by Ace Moto in Spain. Man, I struggled even more. We were on the gas, and it might be the worst outdoor bike I've ever ridden in my life. If you guys watch the entire moto, you guys will see that I was pobosoing everywhere. Is it really that bad? No, it's probably most likely my skill issue that I suck with this bike. However, we gave it a go. I promised that I would try it at least for an GP race. We did that. If you guys want to see me on another bike, let me know in the comments below. Caxi from the stream mentioned that I should do the Suzuki. If you guys want to see me rock the Suzuki in the next GP race, let me know. I will definitely do it. Am I going to struggle with it? Most likely. However, I will do it for you guys. Get prepared for the outdoors. Try to figure out which bike is the best bike to do. I already know the Yamaha is going to be the best bike, but it's still fun trying out different bikes in different races. So I appreciate you guys for real for showing so much love on the previous videos. You guys are insane. So thank you guys so much. If you guys enjoyed this one, make sure you guys hit that like button, that subscribe button, and we'll catch you guys back here in the next video. Oh, no shot. We're going to restart again, right? He's reconnecting.
Yeah, no way, man.
No. Poboso physics. R.I.P. Oh. Restart it. Restart it. Red flag it. Red flag. Red flag. ASAP. Right now. No, Kawasaki, do not jump on the track right there. Oh.
Dude, 250 is so bad, man. This guy just full brakes, like right before like that hill before the finish.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Where you just like full send at the flat, but no, a full break instead.
I would say let's follow Wash, man. Wash is fast as hell. I don't know if I can keep up with Wash though. Where's the timing gate for the finish line? I feel like it's so far off the tabletop. My game just disappeared. What is this? Oh, big pile up. Miss it. Oh, I missed that. Get over it. Oh, Wes. Oh, my bad, Hypes. Oh, don't go down. Disconnect when someone's in front of me and slowing up, please. Oh, you cannot have a server disconnect like that in the middle of a rut. I don't know what's happening.
Oh, did you end up inside someone? Or?
I almost did, dude. I had to slow up because I couldn't tell if what was going to happen. And then freaking Kazi missed the rut and I hit him. I was leaning back. Okay, Hawkan, dude, are you kidding me, man? Are you kidding me? I can't tell where the servers are at, bro. I almost destroyed Chicken by getting on the track because of the servers. That right there is the gas suspension, chat. Unfortunate. I was looking back.
Just can never get it perfect.
Oh.
Lawson is such a hazard, dude. Dude just rejoins. He's being lapped, and then he just like crosses across the whole track and then just cross jumps me in the air, man.
Totally forgot you're in my VC.
And now I got lapped because of him. It's great.
My goal is just not get lapped twice. That Bobozo bounce. Chat, we'll take a 14th, man. We'll take a 14th. That was fucking rough, dude. My hands are burning right now.